I am Seraphina Pecula. We witches are privy to many great occurrences from many worlds, and it is very rare indeed that a story engages us as this one did. The journey of Lyra Belacqua and Yorick Bernerson, the tale of their friends and foes, it affects all of these worlds and everyone in them. It is my pleasure to serve as your guide through these amazing adventures.
Impressive. Yorick, watch out! How are we going to get through?
The ice is thin and weak. I am not.
We did it! Bang up job! Look, Yorick! The camp where the Samoyeds took that boy!
We must hurry. They will not keep him there for long.
All right, blood moss. How are we supposed to get down there? Those platforms look like a giant staircase.
Hmm.
Let's not ever do that again. Bear traps? That's not fair. Stupid wolf. Whoa! Let's do it again. I'd rather we didn't, thank you very much. I nearly lost my lunch. I don't know about this. Do it.
Yurik, do you enjoy fighting, like with those wolves back there?
Armored bears are born of war. It is what we are. I enjoy fighting as you enjoy breathing.
Look at all the ice around that boat. I bet it's been here for ages. Maybe it was a pirate ship.
Don't tell me. You want to go exploring?
No, we can't. We have a job to do.
Can we get moving? This wind is murder on my fur.
I will not give them time to defend themselves.
A+.
You're on a roll, Yerrick.
Going. You've almost...
Try again, Yerrick. We have to get across. Try again, Yerrick. We have to get across. I bet I could find a way to the Samoyed camp from there. Yerrick, if you help me up to the mast of the boat, I can cross it and get to the cave.
I do not wish to leave you alone, Lyra.
I'm a big girl, and plus I have Pan to take care of me. Now help me up.
Terrific job, Lyra.
Do it, Pan. We did it.
Do you think Yurik will be okay back there?
Of course, he's a bear.
Quiet, Pan. Something doesn't seem right.
Watch out! Watch out! Maybe we could use one of those stalactites to cross. Try to knock down a loose stalactite. Genius work. That smells like food.
Someone must be nearby. Stay close.
Little girl, you come with me.
We've been seen.
Whoa.
Let go!
Come with me! With me!
Oh no!
This way! Stupid ice!
Let go!
Come with me! Surrender now!
Good times.
Sorry about that, mister, but we have a boy to rescue. Got it. Let's do it, Pam.
Oh, barely made that one. If you dash, you can get to them faster. That's my girl. Fine work. He seems okay, at least.
Where are they taking him? I don't like the look of this. We need to get down there. Uh-oh. I can't watch.
It is good to see you are safe, child. The same will not be said for these hunters. Too easy.
The bird. This our land.
Hunters dead. My camp destroyed. Why do you attack us, Panzerbjorn?
You steal children for gold, and you must answer for those lives.
Today, you will die in the shadow of my ancestors.
Or you will join them. I will destroy you! Yes, it is, sir! Ah!
ancestors, grant me power!
Now, go to your ancestors and answer for your crimes here.
Yurik! We did it! We found him!
And you are both safe! You did well, Lyra. Very well indeed.
Ah, but I digress, for this is not how the story begins. In fact, Lyra's journey properly starts in the town of Oxford, at Jordan College.
I can't wait till he gets here, Pan. He's been gone for so long, I can hardly remember what he looks like.
Do you think he'll bring us that walrus tusk he always promises?
I want to hear about all the experiments he's been doing. I bet he's seen witches and skraelings and all sorts of things. Do you think he'll take us with him when he leaves this time?
About as much chance as him bringing the walrus tusk, I suppose.
Don't say that, Pan. I bet he will take us. And we'll go on all sorts of adventures.
We go on all sorts of adventures here, Lyra.
Shh. We can sneak out onto the roof before she comes in.
I can't understand why Mrs. Lonsdale always thinks we need a bath. You know Mrs. Lonsdale will be out there. We should use the window. If we're going to leave, we should make sure we have everything we need. It's not a good idea. Mrs. Lonsdale is sure to spot us. Let's go out through the window.
What was I thinking, putting my marbles all the way up there?
Maybe you could throw something up there and knock them down. It's not a good idea. Mrs. Lonsdale is sure to spot us. Let's go out through the window.
This might come in handy. Thank you.